Nation, a shocker in the courtroom when the suspect in the murder of a Flagler County convenience store clerk said he planned to act as his own attorney. Joseph Bova was returned to Flagler County over the weekend to face charges after being arrested in Boca Raton. As WESH 2's Claire Metz reports, at first appearance, the suspect said no to the public defender.
This was a particularly disturbing homicide.
The murder of Mobile Mart clerk Zuhili Rosado, caught on store surveillance, remained unsolved for 7 months. The suspect covered his face and left few clues. But sheriff's investigators never lost focus. A piece of evidence here, another piece there, finally led them to 25-year-old Joseph Bova. Bova was living in Palm Coast at the time of the murder, but had since left, found living in his car in South Florida, the murder weapon with him.
When the landlord cleared out his apartment, he found a bullet that was the same type and manufacturer of the bullet used to kill Mrs. Rosado.
According to court records, at his first appearance in Flagler County Sunday, Bova told the judge he wants to represent himself. We've learned a public defender has repeatedly tried to persuade Bova to use his legal experience, but so far, Bova has refused the help. Even if Bova insists on defending himself, authorities say it's not a done deal. First, a judge will hold a special hearing to determine Bova is competent to represent himself, and he will be asked a series of stringent questions to ensure he goes into this knowingly and intelligently. The public defender's office has heard a private attorney may have been retained by Bova's family, but the clerk's office has no notice of appearance right now. A man whose motive for allegedly killing a stranger is still a mystery has raised more questions attempting to defend himself. In Flagler County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.